All right, we are on our way to Orlando. Sean and Corey's Orlando adventure. We don't have kids. We are at the airport terminal at the gate. We're ready to have some fun. Corey's boarding on a different flight than me, so I'm sitting with her, and then I'm hitting the Skylink to go to my gate. So it should be a good time. Hope you guys enjoy coming along with us. All right, guys. We made it off of our flight, and we are now at the Polynesian Village Resort at Disney World.
We are not staying here.
We're not staying here, unfortunately, but this place is pretty cool. We got, we have some dinner reservations.
At the Ohana
restaurant, so it should be good. We saw some good reviews for it. We're pretty excited.
This place is so themed, I had no idea it was going to be like this. I knew that Disney resorts were well themed, but I have no clue.
We're waiting for our dinner reservation right now at Ohana. And there's the monorail over there. All right, so we are at Ohana. We have live music playing right now.
Got the lay.
We walked in. Show them the view of what we're seeing.
This is where we're sitting. So, I wonder if I can zoom in. Oh, yeah. There's the castle. That's the castle right there, right?
Yep.
So, we came in thinking that we were going to be able to order our entrees, and it is full, like, Brazilian barbecue type service, where they just keep bringing out meat, and you just keep eating. It's all you can eat.
And they had this little yummy platter that we...
So, they brought out chicken, and they do not skimp either.
She gave me like six chicken thighs.
I said, yeah, I'll take some chicken. And she took about six of these big chicken pieces and threw them on my plate. I was like, I don't think I'm going to eat all those. And then I did.
Bread pudding. It's delicious. I can't tell what's in it. It has like pineapples in it, but then the sauce has caramel with banana.
It is so good.
The lady said zero calories.
Zero calories. Because they sprinkled it with pixie dust to take the calories away.
Right.
It is really, really good.
We rode the monorail,
and we're now at the Grand Floridian, making our way to Magic Kingdom.
We had to stop and see the... It's not life-size gingerbread house.
No, it's not life-size, but it is massive. Here, take a look. Crazy. We're gonna go down there and check it out. This is one swanky hotel. Alright, let's go. Our favorite.
There are no favorites.
All right, Corey, where are we?
We are at the Magic Kingdom. We made it. We're here for the Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party. Made it in. It's so amazing.
They said that. For the Very Merry Christmas Party, we got our own band, and we were supposed to go a different way, but we want to see them light up the castle, so we kind of snuck around where they said that we weren't supposed to go.
Look at this huge Christmas tree. There's the castle.
That is one sparkly castle.
I'm not expecting it to be like that. So pretty.
Let's go to the party.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Enjoy.
Okay, here we go. Into the party.
Party all night.
So far, it is really awesome.
Thank you.
Oh,
you got it.
Oh, I'll take it. Thank you. Mine's a Minnie Mouse.
Oh, so is mine.
Minnie Mouse sugar cookie. That's fun. We're heading on to Seven Dwarfs Mine Train. People say this is one of the best rides. Always got a long line, so he came here first. Only a 30-minute wait. So smooth.
It was. I like.
Oh, look. Snow White's in there. Oh, cute.
We got a blue one. All right.
We're
going to
Neverland.
The nursery. It's Neverland! Wow. This is a way bigger Neverland than the one in California.
Mermaid.
It's Mermaid Lagoon.
Looks like exactly like Ariel.
Oh yeah, it does look like a hidden Ariel. Don't jump.
Now I'm going
to jump.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even see him up there. Hi, Peter.
Done.
Fantastic
what
ride.
Else?
Classic Disney attraction.
No, we missed Peter Pan.
We didn't even see him. Peter Pan was fighting Captain Hook at the top of this boat, the ship. We were looking down at all the other stuff. We didn't even see him up there. So far, Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party has been awesome.
Ride after ride.
We've gotten on rides that are supposed to be like usually over an hour wait. And we've gotten on both of them in under an hour. We've ridden both. Let's see what else this party has to offer, shall we? We're on the Haunted Mansion. Hopefully we make it out alive.
Rap on a table. It's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond.
We're cooking for spirits now.
Restless bones in
prices of every size.
You come with me, I'll be home for Christmas.
We're on the people mover. It is moving fast.
Yeah, I like it.
Roulette Speedway. Put the pedal to the metal and speed towards the checkered flag in your very own race car.
The Tomorrowland Speedway. No one waved at me. I waved at all those people. Here, I'm going to try these people. Let's see if we get a wave back. Nice, we got some waves. Oh, we're going into Space Mountain. Oh my gosh, are we riding Space Mountain? We're riding Space Mountain. Oh my gosh. I thought this was the people mover. It's Space Mountain. Good luck to you! It's like a Christmas Space Mountain. I think we might get to see inside Buzz Lightyear.
Ooh.
Oh, there it is.
So drop in and join us on the Monsters Incorporated.
This was like the sleeper ride of the night. This was fantastic.
I know, I love this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
People mover.
Keep it moving. We're on a tight schedule here.
We're on Pirates of the Caribbean.
Making our way.
There were a lot of rides
that we thought were going to be closed.
They said a lot were going to be closed, and we have yet to find a ride that is closed.
So we're just going to keep riding.
We're going to ride until we can't ride no more.
Rides are so short.
Surrender. My thunder will burn the city to the ground.
Oh,
no, Captain.
A hen for a 10.
10? I'll give you 20 for the rod.
Pipe down, you lily-livered
lover. It's a really bad age to come, to be honest. Drink up, lads. There's treasure enough for all.
We're going under the sea with Ariel. Oh, it's getting dark. Oh my gosh.
Oh, the things in luck. Well, it began when King Triton asked Sebastian to keep an eye on Ariel. Wait, the beginning.
Yes, I do. That's the fruit of the winds of the Caspian Sea. That brings us glass sliders, neck slangitis, that bloodshed to me.
Has that been a nasty affair?
So scary.
She won't say a word. She won't say the word until I kiss the air.
Do it, Eric. Do it. Get that close and not just go in.
Mystery that we will never know.
Cersei was dying over there. I never noticed that. This is called a LeFou's Brew. We're in Gaston's.
Like a pier.
We're in Gaston's Tavern.
Pier City and Gaston's Chair.
Sitting in Gaston's Chair, admiring his artwork, antlers, and all those jokes. So this is a frozen apple juice with toasted marshmallow, and the foam on top is passion fruit mango foam.
It's really yummy, cidery,
it's really good.
But cold.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
You gotta get some foam in your beard. Your mustache. Oh, yeah, that's good.
Is that enough?
Yeah, that's perfect.
Too much, or?
Perfect.
Chocolate, we got free cookies, we got free grape soda. Who would have thought? Free frozen lemonade that we weren't supposed to get for free. We got a picture with the castle, we got a picture with Mickey, we got to ride a bunch of rides with a very short wait time. Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party was a success. Highly recommend it to everyone. Let's kiss on the camera. Just kidding, let's wait till after, off the camera. Oh my god.